say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars
Hello, I'm Mr. Morris, and I'm lucky to call myself principal of Huntington Beach High School. Tonight continues a long and storied history and tradition of Huntington Beach High School, 113 years strong. I'd like to thank some very important people working behind the scenes to help you reach this milestone, our Board of Education, Ms. Susan Henry, President, Dr. Michael Simons, Vice President, Dr. Bonnie Castry, Miss Diana Carey, and Dr. Dwayne Dishno. I'd also like to thank our Huntington Beach High School district officials, Dr. Clint Harwick, Superintendent, Dr. Carol Lee Ogata, Deputy Superintendent, Dr. Owen Crosby, Assistant Superintendent, Mr. Jeff Starr, Assistant Superintendent, and our district office support staff. And last but definitely not least, my Huntington Beach High School colleagues, all of our assistant principals, our special program administrator, and most importantly, our teachers and support staff. You couldn't have done this without them. Today, we are celebrating the very successful journey that our students have taken to get here. For some, a long and arduous pathway. They are now embarking on yet another new journey, this one through life. I am pleased and honored to work with such a great group of students, and I'm excited to commend them on their accomplishments. Graduates, you made it. You're at the end of one section of your journey. This section of your journey included a lot of laughter, a lot of tears, and most important, a lot of support from your friends, family, and teachers. There were arguments, agreements, compromise, and denials. You met friends, left friends, and developed relationships with people who shared a common pathway to this day. Remember those who held your hand, your parents, your siblings, your adult mentors, whether it be teachers, school staff, or members of your community who helped you along the way. They are to be thanked for their patience, their undying support, and their dedication to your success. You did not do this alone. The next section of your journey will include much of the same with a glaring difference. It's on you now. It will be your responsibility to ensure your success. While we will all be here to support your decisions, it will be you that guarantees your pathway. The pathway you choose will not be a straight line. There will be dead ends, U-turns, no left or right turns, and of course, the dreaded red light. For what it's worth, my advice is this: question the red light. Don't ignore it, but question why you were stopped. In most instances, it was put there for you to stop and contemplate your station in life. Make sure when you're stopped for the right reasons. Our current situation, this pandemic, is a red light. It is a chance for us to revisit our priorities, find what is important, and give us an opportunity to listen to our hearts. No doubt, it has forced a majority of us, me included, to reevaluate our priorities and take time to make adjustments to our lives. Take this time to make adjustments to improve yourself and your station. It will no doubt make those around you better as well. Choose a path that makes you happy, not just a path to pay the bills. Be true to yourself, but have a backup plan. Follow your heart and take risks. Calculated risks are needed to ensure you live the next 65 to 70 years doing what you love. That's right. At least, if not more, than 65 years to go. Take your time, but not too much time. It's all about the journey, and you have plenty of time. Thank you, Oilers, class of 2020. We want to thank you for your grit, perseverance, patience, and flexibility during this pandemic. You taught us all to be better people, and I can't wait to see you take over the world. Now go out there and go get them.
Hello, my name is Amanda Peering, and it's been a pleasure being your ASB president this past year. It's been hard to say goodbye, especially when our time together is cut short. And while it's bittersweet to think about all the things we may have missed out on in the past 4 months, these past 4 years have given us memories to last a lifetime. And though we might have not gotten the events that usually unite a senior class, like prom or senior pranks, our unique circumstance is a powerful common experience that we share, and I'd argue that the class of 2020 is united in a way that no class before or after us will ever be. We're at a turning point in our lives at the same time the whole world is at one, and though we've gotten a lot of love from the media, which is well deserved, our class of 2020 is not defined by COVID-19. We would have made history books with or without a pandemic. We are talented in so many different ways, from academics to sports to APA and MUN. We're hardworking, compassionate, and determined. We're the best at what we do. And we've made our mark on Huntington Beach High School even without the full-time on campus. In some way or another, every single one of us has shaped Huntington, and in turn, Huntington has shaped us too. As freshmen, we're unsure of what the future had to offer. And funnily enough, we leave Huntington the same way, maybe even more uncertain about what is to come. However, now we're smarter and more mature, with skills capable to overcome any obstacle that we may meet. Over the past 4 years, we've all overcome our own personal obstacles and built relationships with teachers and friends that have made us better. Over the past 4 months, we've truly learned how to adapt to Plan B and succeed despite major setbacks. I'm proud to be a part of a class so inventive, resilient, and inspiring. As we move on to the next chapter in our life, whatever that may be, I am confident that we will continue to be the leaders that we are, to solve big problems, leave powerful impressions, and show the world once again we're the best at what we do. Our hard work isn't invalidated by any experience that we didn't get, but rather shines in our ability to put our best foot forward. It's been an honor being your classmate for these past 4 years, and I'm excited to see what the future has to offer. So a big congratulations to the class of 2020. Stay classy, Oilers.
I can almost see it in that dream I'm dreaming. There's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but hey, I gotta keep trying and gotta keep my head held high. 'Cause there's always gonna be nothing mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes they're gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's a climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it,
Kristen Adams. Reese Barber. Ethan Bell.
Yay, Ethan.
Olivia Ann Bartoli. Ashley Adams. Vanessa Betancourt. Donnie Chalk. Jack Fitzpatrick. Justine Gladney. Nathaniel Gunn. Brandon Francis. Jade Hansen. Burkai Goldas. Laurel Hansen. Jaden.
Elena Lasky.
Noelia Marine. Tyler Kurth. Zachary Lyons. Kai Kiebrick. Friday McCormick. Leonard Luong. Noah Madol. Gabrielle Lynch. Dana McCoy. Stacy Martinez. Marco Manjarez. Charlie Matthews. Hannah Ledesma. Hannah McCarthy. Carly Ding. Kennedy Latham. Connor McKelvey. Woo-hoo! James McLaren. Woo-hoo! Natalie McGurta. Isabella Macapinlack. Patrick McCormick. Woo-hoo! Michael McCormick. Elizabeth Magdaleno. Woo! Summer Moore. Woo-hoo! Daniel Nasir. Kai Mesquit. Brian Navarro. Woo-hoo! Koi Nguyen. Congratulations, Soren Miller! Woo-hoo! Justin Nguyen! Woo-hoo! Congratulations, Wee Nguyen! Woo-hoo! Congratulations, Celine Monticello! Woo-hoo! Congratulations, Catherine Mendoza! Woo-hoo! Congratulations, Jacqueline Nguyen! Congratulations, Christian McHale. Congratulations, Alec Nagatoshi. Congratulations, Alex Nguyen. Congratulations, Lexi Miller. Congratulations, Daisy Mendez. Congratulations, Alina Mendez! Woo! Congratulations, Catherine Nguyen! Woo! Congratulations, Tao Nguyen! Woo! Congratulations, Eric Monroe! Woo! Congratulations, Brandon Ng! Woo! Congratulations, Tyler Ortiz! Congratulations, Cameron Mustofi! Congratulations, Jaden Rose! Congratulations, Isabel Hing! Congratulations, Valentino Petrosi! Congratulations, Ariana Peters! Congratulations, Austin Perez! Congratulations, Renee Perez! Congratulations, Catherine Park! Congratulations, Chaz Phillips! Congratulations, Amanda Almeida! Congratulations, Chloe Palacios! Congratulations, Fatima Ramirez! Congratulations, Maya Orr! Congratulations, Olivia Nedvayetsky! Congratulations, Ryan Peterson! Congratulations, Shelby Ortiz! Congratulations, Jason Ori! Congratulations, Beverly Nock! Congratulations, Kylie Rhodes! Congratulations, Claudia Chandler! Congratulations, Jared Rose! Congratulations, Nicolette Okimura! Congratulations, Jake Ramos! Congratulations, Claudia Perez! Congratulations, Jordan Nishi! Congratulations, Jacob Pyle! Congratulations, Alyssa Roberts! Woo-hoo! Congratulations, Alexandra Pompa! Congratulations, Noah Robin!
Woo-hoo! Congratulations, Madeline Resent! Congratulations, Roberta Ravila! Felicidades! Congratulations, Hime Ray! Congratulations, Steven Rocio! Congratulations, Samantha Rivas! Congratulations, Nicholas Rolls! Congratulations, Alyssa Seal! Congratulations, Gabby Rizzo! Congratulations, Jaden Raza! Congratulations, Brian Reed! Congratulations, Mayhin Schlechner! Congratulations, Carly Long! Congratulations, Haley Skoviak! Congratulations, Jillian Ponchak! Congratulations, Chloe Romney! Congratulations, Elena Davey! Congratulations, Ben Fox! Congratulations, Blake Spar! Congratulations, Braden Smith! Congratulations, Paige Schaefer! Congratulations, Jacqueline Sanchez! Congratulations, Mark Rome! Congratulations, Hayden Rouse! Congratulations, Miles Simpson! Congratulations, Ryan Shohet! Congratulations, Jonas Villier! Congratulations, Tom Bo! Congratulations, Brendan Sarah! Congratulations, Cerise Savino! Congratulations, Gavin Sorensen! Congratulations, Riley Russell! Congratulations, Joey Sack.
Yay, Joey!
Congratulations, Nicholas Ross. Congratulations, Ebony Seichow. Congratulations, Joshua Tawafa. Congratulations, Joseph Yost. Congratulations, Anthony Sanchez. Congratulations, Lane Travelsi. Congratulations, McKenna Swenson. Congratulations, Alicia Sweeting. Congratulations, Kara Tran Wright. Congratulations, Lucas Tolley. Congratulations, Brandon Stefanich. Congratulations, Min Ann Tran. Congratulations, Julia Tran. Congratulations, Shayna Talmud. Congratulations, Charlene Talmud. Congratulations, Sarah Sethi Boone. Congratulations, Marissa Tenga. Woo-hoo! Congratulations, Valeria Torquato. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Congratulations, Emma Tom. Woo-hoo! Congratulations, Avery Cerna. Congratulations, Corey Tilton. Congratulations, Tina Cerruti. Congratulations, Layla Trigwell. Congratulations, Destiny Tapia. Congratulations, Daryl Tan. Congratulations, Caitlin Tsukamoto. Congratulations, Austin Straw. Congratulations, Victoria Tran. Congratulations, Yetsene Soto. Congratulations, Genesis Tapia. Congratulations, Mark Stites. Congratulations, Chloe Warner. Congratulations, Catherine Wade. Congratulations, Nicole Van Kennen.
Yeah, Nicole!
Congratulations, Brett Vardaman. Congratulations, Paola Noemi Vallejo. Congratulations, Mo Vicente. Congratulations, Sydney Veronin. Congratulations, Grace Uribe. Congratulations, Anna Trollman. Congratulations, Herbert Humphreyville. Congratulations, Nolan Weiser. Congratulations, Tyler Warren. Congratulations, Benjamin Veach. Congratulations, Paul Wagner. Congratulations, Jessica Wick. Congratulations, Benjamin Walker. Congratulations, Megan Walsh. Congratulations, Caitlin Walsh. Congratulations, Lauren Gisette Marie Vigneron. Congratulations, Liam Wilder. Congratulations, Caitlin Visser. Matthew Yazdenias. Congratulations, Matthew Vayette. Congratulations, Jack Zimmerman. Congratulations, Kaylee Zender. Congratulations, Sean Warhey.
Congratulations, Sina Wilson. Congratulations, Alyssa Wong. Congratulations, Jen Wolf. Congratulations, James Zurek. Congratulations, Sydney Woodson.
Nicole Calderon. Izzy Agnello. Riley Allman. Thomas Babineau. Ryan Aiken. Amin Afsal. Bryce Blackbird. Jada Anderson. Marian Alvarez. Sophia Altschuler. Wesley Bitgood. Henry Ahn. Lucas Backlion. Chivera Anthony Wise. Nico Bellini. Jordan Barbie. Aiden Alves. Tara Elizabeth Bryant. Joshua D. Bowman. Jessica Ballandron. Jacob Wolfgang Balladran. Megan Bogot. Brooklyn Barrett. Cooper Buffard. Brigitte Belmont. Rochelle Burton. Dylan Boren. Amy Bradley. Caitlin Campbell. Isaiah Cintron. Grace Bricolet. Griffin Bricolet. Zoe Raylan Brown. Savannah Brayton. Natalie Callen. Nathan Callen. Olivia Bollinger. Megan Bolin. Morgan Combs. Nia Boo. Sinjin Choi. Amina Jokai. Brandon Bova. Daniela Diaz. Jonah Ellsworth. Carlos Kawansi. Ireland Corrales.
Hi.
Keely Delaney.
Lorenzo Guerra.
Jones. Reese Jones. Jessica Kiernan. Richard Imagawa. Woo! Slater Jones. Woo! Summer Johnson. Woo! Michael Giroir. Annie Homer. Woo! Alexandra Hill.
Jaden
Jason. Giancarlo Molina. Sarah Modelli. Kingston Nguyen. Sebastian Naranjo. Alexandria Nazareno. Emma Nguyen. Vegas Miller. Damian Nastic. Greg Nashed. Juan Nguyen. Jacqueline Price. Isabella Marino. Kylie Moon Rumsey. Dominic Miyake. Isabella Mitri. Dion Murillo. Ilaria Macaya. Leia Nguyen. Emily. Jake Pykarski. Tyler Peterson. Joshua Ornelas. Andrew McDougall. Hunter Ung. Nicole May Hamada Palmer. Eduardo Oliveira. Kaylin Polcini. Natalie Peterson. Sheridan Reinick. Madeline Fantuma Bamrung.
Miles Niederhaus. Mataria Rutanapan. Juliet Rad. Maddie Perkins. Brandon Nguyen. Shane Remo. Emily Scalisi. Mackenzie Riddle. Chase Quinn. Jared Reyes. Madison Romine. Penelope Renner. Benjamin Ransom. Sarah Quach. Samantha Quach. Natasha Reamer. Caitlin Richter. Cassandra Richter. Brianna Rudd. Zachary Pliss. Peyton Polson. Aubrey Ray. Adrian Soko. Emma Puffpath. Noah Soriano. Natalie Doe. Sierra Green. Frankie Schulte. Novali Smedley. Jesus Saldivar. Whitney Sloan. Sophia Sola. Josh Rosas. Kelly Shannon. Amina Martinez Smith. Wyatt Smith. David Ross. Caitlin Scanlon. Jackson Timmery. Hayden Scott. Logan Scott. Lindsay Santiago. Cole Royster. Paul Spencer. Joe Smith. Shelby Schusler. Joshua Salama. Christina Semidian. Summer Stewart. Celine Tran. Delaney Temple. Dat Tran. Angel Torrijano. Wilson T. Sean Sturbens. James Searins. Antoine Tran. Cody Thompson. Patrick Stevens. Cindy Tran. Keith Stewart. Sarah Tran. Ryan Stiles. Daisy Tai. Sean Troba. Matthew Tabard. Michael Whitney. Alan Tran. Quincy Stern. Alana Tate. Emily Tucker. Destiny Villegas. Avery Vega. Mateo Wilson. Thomas Trumald. Conrad Walt. Jordan Wong. Dominic Ventimiglia. Caitlin Walsh. Shayna Talmud. Charlene Talmud. Cade Utterback. Sophia Vo. Kiara Ward. Izzy Wright. Nicholas Van Velden. Zachary Valenzuela. Christina Zeiler. Amy Zhang. Daniel Zamora. Gabriella Voskanian. Ryan Zamudio. Ryan Wong. Aubrey Williams. Joliet Young. Jaden Zahn.
Huntington Beach Union High School Board of Trustee President, Ms. Susan Henry, and Dr. Clint Harwick, Superintendent of Schools, I hereby certify that each of the graduates shown before you have completed all the requirements for high school matriculation as established by the California Department of Education and the Huntington Beach Union High School District Board of Trustees. Further, they are now candidates for graduation. I proudly present to you these young men and women as the graduating class of 2020 for Huntington Beach High School.
Upon recommendation of the faculty and the principal, and by the authority of the Board of Trustees and the State of California, it is my pleasure to certify that these students have met all of the requirements for graduation and are now graduates of the Huntington Beach Union High School District. Congratulations.